All right, we are back with some more Final Fantasy VII. Aren't y'all excited? This is so exciting! It's so exciting! It's like the coolest game ever, ever. All the cool stuff. Yeah, it's good stuff. I got a little bit of wine, I got a little bit of something, something. I'm gonna do a little something, something. Let me get this fucking app going. Ooh-wee. All right. Let us commence with the Final Fantasy ing. Where I leave off? All right, we are. Oh, it's a different file. It should be this one. Okay, now we need. Did I buy all the stuff already? I think I bought this stuff. So. Give it to him. Oh, man, should I get? Who's got an empty slot? Nobody. I'll get rid of that. Fuck off. And then we need to reorganize our items because we need. I don't know which one was the more expensive one. I forgot. These are the cheap ones. But we need this. Up here. We need grab balls anyway. Gasha greens. You don't need them shits. Alright. Alright, that should be fine. Do we want to go? No. I need to grind a bit more. So, we need to take that material back off. And we need to just do a little bit of farming. Come on, yo. Thank you. And we're gonna speed through this. No wasting time doing all this crap. Come on, give me another fight. I just want, you know, a little bit of money in case I need the money. Okay, we got 800 now. Can't see with that there. Thank you. Do 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 na 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 na. Da 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 da. Come on, yo, give me some money. Show me the money. Alright, we got 1400. That's good. La 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 la. These guys ain't got no manners, yo. What kind of shit is that? Okay. Alright, that's enough. Now we can re-equip this material. Do 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 do. Okay, now we can go chocobo fishing. Fishing for chocobos? Chocobo hunting? We're not technically we're not killing them. We're just kind of. Oh, here we go. All right, so hear that music? It means we got one. All right, first thing we do is use an item. Oh, item. This one, that one. Oh! Crap! Damn it! See that shit? Alright, we gotta get some better greens, I guess. See, that's some bullshit. Made me waste a damn green. Try this again. Damn it! Come on. Where's the other greens at? There. Oh no. Please don't attack the chocobo. Don't attack the. Oh, you stupid. Damn it! Damn it! Oh, you suck. Man! Hi, friend! Cool, got the blade beam. That's cool. Alright. Do I got some monies? Need more greens. Oh, where am I going? Get in there. I don't know which ones are good. Let's try two of these. And I got enough for one of them. Freaking highway robbery, man. Of course, Cloud has fury. I don't know what the hell that means. Again. Come on, chocobos. Fishing for chocobos. Chocoboing. I am chocoboing. Come on, give me a chocobo. Ooh, there we go. All right. This one. Give it to the chocobo. You kill that thing, red 13, you kill that thing. It's not dead? It's not dead either? Alright, have another green. You kill that thing. You go over there and kill that thing. Come on. Go. Come on, come on, come on. Thank you. Alrighty. Got ourselves a chocobo. Okay, so we're going to lose the chocobo if I dismount. Riding a chocobo. Okay, see that big ass snake? Yeah, that's the whole reason we got the chocobo, right? Because if I go in there, you get caught by that fucking snake, you are done. You ain't getting... nope. Woohoo! Ha-ha! Okay. Did he do this? Yeah, there's a farm over there. What the hell? This is definitely where you're supposed to go. I think you're supposed to be dismount first, that's why. Go. 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 Go in there. Fine, get off. Now go in. Ah, that's why. Okay. Got a goodie. Run over here. La 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 la. La 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 la. Ta 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 na 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 na. La 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 la. Oh, I just renewed my Twitch subscription to Oats and Goats. Sir! I don't like. I know you don't like speeches, so don't force it. Then explain. I'm the newest member of the Turks, Atlanta. Thanks to what you did to Rena, we're short-handed. Because of that, I got promoted to the Turks. Anyhow, our job is to find out where Sephiroth is headed, and to try and stop you every step of the way. Wait a minute. It's the other way around. You're the ones that are getting in our way. You talk too much. Junon Harbor. Yay. We get to hang out with a dolphin. Don't let him get it right. Yes, sir. Rena said he wanted to see you after the injuries you gave him healed. Wants to show his affections for y'all with a new weapon. Give her my regards, yo. Climb up there. No! You piece of shit. What the fuck? Are you kidding? Wow. Fail, Sony. Serious fail. Fuck me. Dude, if I gotta find another chocobo and get across that thing... I gotta find another chocobo to get across that thing, don't I? What a crock of shit. I should have saved it when I dismounted. Damn it! Damn it! It's fucking beat, dude. That was total fucking all of it being of the beat. Beat, motherfucker. And what? Now I'm not gonna get a chocobo? Yeah, fuck you, I'm gonna do this thing. Damn it. Did I equip it? I equipped it. Alright, come on. Just give me a chocobo, please. Just give me a chocobo. Just give the chocobo to me. I want the chocobo. I want to ride on the chicken. Just give me the chicken. Let me ride on a giant chicken. I want to gracefully ride into the... Oh, here we go. I want to gracefully ride into the sunset on a giant chicken. Good thing I had two limit breaks. Oh. Thank you. La 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 la. Okay, let's try this again. Yeah, I know how to ride a chocobo. Thank you. Come on, come at me, bro. See this scene again. Let's speed that shit up though. Okay, get off. I'm gonna stand right just like this. I'm gonna save the game. Okay, let's try this again. Go over here, get the box, go around. Speed through this fucking part. Yeah, I saw all this. Yeah, she talks too much. You don't like speeches. Stop telling her my orders. Blah, blah, blah. Shut up. Talk too much. Yeah. Okay, go to Junon Harbor. I got it. Thank you. Beat it. Leave me alone. Yeah, give her my regards. I got it. Thank you. Dick. Get up there. Game better not fucking break again. Thank you. Okay, so here's the Condor Tower, whatever the fuck. You need a lot of money to do this, because they want you to support them and freaking do some shit, whatever. So we're gonna go here just real quick. We're not gonna participate in all the crazy stuff because we wanna go to Junon first. We're gonna come back here. Been fighting the Shinra on this battlefield for a long time. We're still settled in for a long war with them. Could you spare some time and help us fight them? I'm asking where Junon is. Head north along the coast. Keep going a ways and you run into Junon. It sits in the shadow of a small hill. Alright. Oh, wait. No, I do want to go in. Come on. I want to go in. Alright, at least that lets me in. Because we want to go because there's a shop and there's an inn where we can sleep and friggin', you know, it's good stuff. No, we're not going to talk to anybody yet. We're just going to go down here. We are going to sleep. Sleep. Nap. Nap. Take a fucking nap. We can save. I think you have to talk to the dude and then they let you nap here. Another store though. Fine. You know what? Whatever. I don't care. I saved. That was enough. I don't care what you guys have to say. I just have to remember to come back here and do it when soon-ish. Go that way. La 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 la. To the town, yo. What's up, lady? There's three beds. Let me use it. La 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 la. No weapons here. You suck. Hey, Mr. Dolphin! That guy's a dolphin. My name is Priscilla. That's one P, one R, one S. Meow. Meow. I don't believe you. Get out of here. Oh no. Well, at least I saved it, that condor thing. The hell am I supposed to do with this guy again? Be careful, Mr. Dolphin! Mr. Dolphin! Crap. Do-do-do-do-do. See which magic I think. Oh, that thing is not too bad. Eh, it's okay. That's alright. Bubble. Oh, he's dying. Oh, that's not good. Got that cross slash, bitch. What the hell is that thing, anyway? Is it dead yet? She's dead, do you? You do CPR now. Do CPR! Come on! Yay! She's alive! There's that weird phantomy voice. Who are you? Who are you? Find out soon, but more importantly, 5 years ago. In Nibble Place. When you went to Mount Nibble, Tifa was your guide, right? Yeah, it surprised me. But where was Tifa other than that? I don't know. It's a great chance for you two to see each other again. Right. Why couldn't you see each other alone? I don't know. I can't remember clearly. Why don't you try asking Tifa? Get up. There's a parade. Thanks for helping me. Like, bitch, I brought your ass back to life. All I get is a thanks. How about, like, some Kool-Aid? Or, you know, how about some peanut butter and jelly sandwiches for the road? Oh, okay. Yay, something special. It's an amulet. Yay. The reception for the new Senator President, Rufus, gotta pay my respects. They told me this beach was beautiful when they were small. But after Senator built the fucking shit on top, there's no sun and the water got polluted. I was raised on that story and I hate Senator so much I could die. I could just die. It's so fluffy, I'm gonna die. Did he already cross the ocean? Did I finish Rufus off? No. Rufus got on a fucking helicopter. I think I knocked the shit out of him, though. And I killed his dog. Cat dog? Tentacle dog? Tentacle cat dog? Is there a word for that? What's a tentacle cat dog? Tentacle cat dog! Yo! For the win! Don't wander near it, it's dangerous. But you may be able to get up there. Mr. Dolphin helps you. This part's annoying. This whole part is annoying, actually. I'm not really a fan of this. Yeah, of course I'll have to do it. Of course, yes, leave it to me. What the fuck? Fuckers. Alright, there's one thing that we can't do here. And that's save the game. Because I don't have to go through all that again. And if I fuck up this other part and I have to restart, I don't want to do that. Alright, so now we're gonna go over here. The reason why, because here, there's a big elevator over here, right? But there's a douchebag over here. What's up, douchebag?
This is Shinra's elevator, don't be snooping! Don't be snooping!
That motherfucker. Alright, so we're gonna go over here and play with a porpoise. There's the porpoise. Little bitty porpoise. Oh, well, here, little girl. Now ain't that something? I ain't never seen no dolphin jump like that.
Pretty cool, huh?
We're blowing this whistle, dolphin jumps. That's for you, thanks. What am I supposed to do with it? I'm supposed to press square and blow the whistle to call the dolphin. Yeah, I get it. I know what I'm supposed to do. Yeah, give me that shit. Oh, why did I click that? Ah. No. You wanna jump with Mr. Dolphin? Yes. Alright, so I'm gonna swim around over yonder. And I'm gonna stand like right. Come on, Mr. Duffin, what the hell are you doing? I suck at this. If I go here. Still like, how about like that? I feel like I'm getting close. It's like right there, yeah. There we go. Yeah, go this way. Okay, I go the other way. There we go. Isn't that fun? That's fun. Hi, fan! What's happening? The dolphin putter is kind of annoying. I mean, it doesn't take that long to get the hang of it, but it's a little tedious. Oh, shit. Let's get this part. Wee! Thank you. Go in. Go in there.
He's here, he's here. Hurry up.
Oh. Crap. Get in there. Okay. Today's a big day when we welcome President Rufus. Hurry up and change. Okay. Memories. Quit your yapping. Quit your yapping.
I was so proud when I put it on the first time. I was just like a Getty school boy.
Yeah. All right, crap. We'll sing too. All right, show 'em. And I'll sing along with you. Quietly now, quietly. Hey, come on now. Keep in step with the soldier next to you to march smoothly. Oh. Okay. Once you're all in step, shoulder your gun. To shoulder your gun, press X. And he's singing this apparently. Realizing it. Rufus. Oh, Shinra. Building a new era. Shinra forever. Bum bum. Is he done? Yeah, I got it. I don't got it, but I don't give a shit. I don't give a darn. Do do ba do do. Scoob loo do ba do. Alright, showtime. Don't disgrace yourselves. Yeah. Come on, let's go. I got better things to do today. Like, get on a boat. I'm getting on a boat. And I'm going to some place with the palm trees and the sunshine. And there's gonna be little kids kicking the soccer ball in the dirt and shit. And all you're gonna be in good times. Do. Look, a parade. I can't even remember the last time I seen a parade. La. Let's go this way. Oh, there's nothing over here. Ooh, what's this? Is that a door? Looks like a door. Why won't I go on a door? Well, they went that way, right? What's over? Oh, no! I want to go the other way! Damn it! Whatever. I don't even care. I always like these scenes where it's like full motion video or something like that, or like the 3D, it's like the CG and shit, but it also has the in-game engine, like character models that you can control over top of it, like while it's moving. I like it a lot. Like when I got to that hangar. And I hit that switch to lower the platform. And I could run on the platform while it was lowering. Oh no, nobody's here. We're all late. No, hey rookie, it's your fault for running around like that. Get over here. Oh, wait for me. Is that me? Oh, that's me. It is me. Oop. What about me? Fine, I'm gonna go now then. Oh, puppy! Did you see the puppy? Da, 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 da. I'm gonna suck at this. Yo, watch him live TV ratings at the bottom of the screen, right? Oh man, I'm gonna mess this up. If you look bad, the whole Junon army will look bad. Remember that and don't screw it up. Jump in when I give you the sign. Just sneak in from the back and don't mess it up. And no matter what you do, don't try and go in from the front. Alright, start marching. I gotta wait for another one? There we go. Charge! Get up there. Aw. Come on, man. Come on. Charge. Okay, go now. Don't run away from... Okay, come on, man. Let me just get in this damn parade. And you don't tell me to charge. I do what I want. You're not my real dad. Ah, come on. Shut up. What the hell was that soldier doing? This is terrible. Am I fired? You're fired! Send that soldier a bomb or something. Oh, look, I received a grenade. That's cool. Good, we made it. Oh, I suck at all of these parts. Long range airship still being prepared. Should be ready in about 3 more days. Banana da 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 scooby doo ba doo. Stop that stupid horse laugh. So did he really see? I can't really figure out whether or not they really got that stupid laugh down in the remake. Like, was it really? I don't know. I just imagine Heidegger, like, fatter than... He should have been fatter. He needed an extra chin. He needed an extra chin, or 2 or 5, in the remake. He should have been big fat. He should have been Jabba the Hutt, or Jabba the Gut, or something. La 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 la. Oh. Guy's a dick. What the hell are you guys looking at? Don't look at me. What the hell? I'm not supposed to be. Yeah, what a disaster. Man in the black cape's been roaming the city, but we can't find him. Man in the black cape showed up 2 or 3 days ago and killed a few of our soldiers. He disappeared right after that. There's a rumor going around that it was Sephiroth. There's a rumor going around that it was that dude, yo. That guy. It hurt my hand. Oh, hurt my finger. Ow. Who cares? What if I am? Okay.
Another one of these things? Damn. Remember it. Left and right turn. Okay, triangle. Square. Circle. Left turn. Right turn. Now I try. X. Triangle. Square. Circle. Left turn. Right turn. I got it. What's the special pose? Okay, I'll decide. Show me the best move. La 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 la. Ooh. We'll go with that. Practice it. Meet at the dock, don't be late. Attention dismissed. Oh wait, puppy. Hi puppy. Oh dear puppy. He's a good puppy. Oh, there's a store in here, I think. A store here? It's just some dude's house. Ooh, what's up there? Ooh. I got a doll. And some other stuff. Man. With your puppy. Ooh, another puppy. Wait, there's another way? I can't go that way. Okay. Hey, at least I got some extra items. Cool. Wait, is that a cat or a dog? Another puppy. Aw. Poor puppy. Alright, hang on. One of these has got to be a fucking store. What is this? Oh, yeah. Great, you guys about to see me fail at this. I mean, I got the pattern down. Ten hut. This is it. Do it right, do it with enthusiasm. Ready, X. Oh crap, circle. Circle. Square.
crap.
Oops.
Oh, look, he's clapping.
It's this fat dude again. I swear, man. I swears it.
Force stealing. This is where he gets out to Sephiroth's ear. Cloud and his friends will show up too.
Well, question is, we find him. Can I bring my boy?
Wow, look how fat that dude is. They totally didn't make him fat enough in the remake. They need to fatten that dude up. He need to eat like 17 Christmas hams like in a row. Like without trimming the skin off. Like he need to eat the skin too. Like all of that.
Hojo disappeared, leaving a letter of resignation. Oh, Hojo quit. Okay. How to get us investigating.
Thought you were dismissed.
Okay. Hey, we've got some cleaning up to do.
Yeah, right.
Yay, I'm on a boat. Yay! Tugga 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 toot toot! Isn't that nice? That's nice. I'm on a boat. Boats and hoes, yo! Boats and hoes!
Oh, I got another all material. Cool. Wait a minute. Didn't I get a force stealer? What's a force stealer? It's a fire jar. There we go.
I got a level 4 suicide. Cool. I can't save it here. Get to work. Tell me what to do. Tell me what to do. You're not my real dad. Gosh.
Save point. Never seen need something so good. Ooh, I'm gonna get it. Yeah, I'm gonna get it. Ooh, baby.
Alright, now I gotta go talk to everybody. It's me, Red 13. I'm a little woozy, but I shouldn't get caught. Humans only look at appearances anyway.
Okay.
Oh,
Alright, so I got Red 13 and Tifa. I need to go this way. I think I need to go to the bow of the ship. Can I not go that way? I thought I went this way. I can't. Why won't it let me around this dude? To that dude already. So I got Aerith, Tifa, and Red 13. Where the fuck is Bear? Oh, okay, here we go. I don't have to come up this way. He fancy. Reports of a stowaway found. Those not on detail, search the ship. Report when found. Stowaway spotted on board. Get off my spiky ass and let's go. Fine, fuck you. Save it again. Should I save it now? Yeah, let me save it now with all three characters after I did all them the changes. And then we'll go downstairs and you'll see why I keep saving it. This is a good area to get a lot of experience in, though.
It's not human. This thing's not human, yo.
Slash. I bet you it's an item. Okay. La 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 la. I'm not wasting these limit breaks on these dudes. Oh no, he disappeared! Time has finally come. Look, yo! Oh shit. There's your boy, yo! The time is now, yo. Time is now. Oh shit. Go.
The arm of Genova. And he's been walking around with that thing. I'll try, but don't interrupt me this time. Rude ass. Pick up the materia. Get it. Sephiroth went off lurking for the promised land so he could become the ruler of the planet 5 years ago. Then he came back and killed the president. Docking in Costa del Sol in 5 minutes. Prepare for docking. We best hurry and hide somewhere. Ooh, I got the Ifrit materia.
Oh.
Oh, I thought I had a cannonball. Motherfucker. Whatever. Yeah, I'm on a boat. She like Barrett's sailor suit.
He looks so cute.
You mean cute? Like, well, Barrett, why don't you use the sailor suit for pajamas?
You look like a bear wearing a marshmallow.
That's good.
Hurry up with that thing, yeah, sure.
You got big ass feet too. Talk to the lady. Do.
Where's the dude to pay for a fucking room? This would have been it.
Okay, that's what I wanted. I'm on the beach. Like I'm swimming. Hang on a minute. Said they were going to the beach. Tickets to Gold Saucer. Gold Saucer. Oh, I can't get there. That's right. I gotta go this way. La 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 la. Okay, so Sephiroth came this way. We'll be right back.
the whole point of going up there. Yeah, leveled up again. There's nothing up here. La 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 la. There's a goodie over here, I think. Oh, crap. Oh, hey!
Sorry. Yo, turbo birds. Take the treasure, bitch. Mama bird? Mama bird, she mad. Why? I'm pulling out all the stuff. She's getting the sun. First time I used the Shiva material. Phoenix Downs. I guess that's cool. I thought it was gonna be like a materia or something. That'd be cool. La 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 la. La 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 la. Nee 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 nee. Getting there. Good thing I stole all them Phoenix Downs from them little baby birds. Little shit. Mine. Doo-doo-doo-doo-boo-doo-boo. Doo-doo-doo. That's right, I did kill the mommy. The hell with her. Okay, bye, friend.
That's right, Yod. It's my fault.
Let's talk to this dude. Buy something. Anything will do. Town used to be around here. It ain't here no more. Heard it got buried in just 4 years. How could those people say those terrible things?
It's my fault. It's all my fault. Oh, here we go. Flashback.
Ugh. Hometown's always been a coal mine town. Give me 1 minute, let me go grab a drink. Okay. Thank you.
Smyrna.
Let's go, yo.
Come on. Pretty. Yeah, he mad. Kratith. Be careful of forgetfulness, your lucky color is blue. Forget it. Wait, give me another chance. Let's try again. What the? What you pursue will be yours, but you will lose something dear. This game.
Here we go.
I love this game. This is Mog's house. It's in Mog Forest on Mount Mog. Beginning of another day in the life of a Mog. This year, Mog is Pipapapopu years old. That's 28 in human years. He's at that age where he should be looking for a mate. But before Mog can become an adult, he first needs to learn to fly. Even though Mog trains hard every day, he still can't seem to get off the ground. Looks like he's still got a way to go. Here's where you come in. Help Mog learn to fly by pressing X and feeding him his favorite coconut. But don't overfeed him, he won't be able to fly if he's too fat. I think we have to give him 3. Mog can fly! He's a flying Mog! It's a girl Mog! So it's 5 the first time and then 3 this time. Yay!
We help Ma get that bitty, yo. Mog and Mag. Oh, look at the little ones. Damn, yo. I think he's saying bye. Oh, what? I gotta go talk to the girl to find out how much GP I have now? I'm supposed to win GP if I win that game. Oh, what the hell? I just beat that damn game! Where's my ticket, bitch? Oh, yay! Finally. Okay, cool. Creepy stuff. Mm-hmm.
Yay!
Ba-ba-bum.
He dead. You can't just run off like that.
Crap, I didn't equip materia on her. This is gonna suck. Great, good, so soon. That's right, Coral Prison, yo.
Alright, yeah. I think I'm gonna call it here. I'm tired. I'm really tired. So, and now it's like 40 minutes earlier than I should, but alright. We'll pick it up tomorrow. Same time, same place. Coral Prison. So tomorrow we can work our way back into Gold Saucer. Win a chocobo race, get out, and keep looking for douchebag with the cape. So, until next time, y'all have a good night.